U.S. Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin announced Sunday that he tested positive for COVID-19. Austin said he was experiencing mild symptoms and will be quarantined for the next 5 days. Austin said he had informed U.S. President Joe Biden of the positive test result and begun the contact tracing work. The secretary said he last met Biden on December 21, 2021, and tested negative that very morning. Austin, 68, said he has been fully vaccinated and received a booster shot.